Hi, welcome back to Scribblenauts. Okay, we are still in Hyphen Heights, so let's see what we're doing. Time to burn the neighborhood. Start by bringing down this old building. So we need a sledgehammer. New structure needs to occupy the empty lot. Create a place that citizens would enjoy. Okay. Need this to put up. Let's see. Something citizens would enjoy. How about a park? It's opening day. Spread the word that the new building is ready to use. Okay, so now things are okay. Not believe. Oh no, no. They don't work. I guess I did just for a while. Okay, let's check. Okay. So advertisements, what they would like. Yes, I know. I'm just trying to get everything out. Gonna start. Okay, let's continue. Let's stop then, okay? I don't think we've been in here yet. Okay. Right here. Feed the hungry guests. Okay. This restaurant has different, very different customers. Feed the schoolboy something to help him grow. Healthy food inspired me to grow up strong. Yep, eat your green vegetables, kids. The vampire wants to try something new. Give him something to quench his thirst. Well, vampires drink blood. Blood? Let's try wall. And I can't spell. Give me something similar to blood, okay. Something similar to blood. Same color as blood. Okay. Okay, so grape juice. Something a robot might eat. What would a robot eat? Oh, now they're an android. Cannibal has shown up for something for the special, right? Something for the cannibal to dine on. Okay, cannibals eat other humans. So, that's just wrong. No, you won't see me next week. Thank you. Hold up. So we've got 14 starites here. I'm so bored, give me something to entertain myself. Give me something to make me feel better. Okay. Flowers make girls feel better sometimes. Ah. Oh, they're happy, they're in love. Why is there a cockroach here? Oh, oops. We give the chef some ingredients to make meals for each customer, okay? Chef's apprentice. Okay. Point number one. Give ingredients to the chef to make different dishes. Begin by adding three components of a pizza. Okay, so we have a crust, sauce, and cheese. Let's try pizza crust. Cheese! We need cheese. Okay, now the cross thing. How about dough? Pizza now needs a secret ingredient. Use the notepad to add something special. He's a gamer. Okay. I would never eat pineapple on my pizza, but. Apparently the gamer liked him. Okay, we have a witch here. Now we'll bake a phoenix for the witch. Add ingredients to make the magical bird. Okay, well, phoenix rise from ashes, so let's start with ashes. So add a fiery component to things, okay? Wings? Help the phoenix to fly. How about a body? No idea. Let's do a torso. But yeah. a bird? Make a phoenix. They bake a phoenix, though it still looks pretty raw. Okay. Okay, our last customer wants to bake a motorcycle. Place three ingredients in the oven to create one. Okay, so how about a bicycle? Okay, I'm at a loss here. A bicycle. A motor. And cool paint. Okay, yep, didn't help. Okay, let's see what we got. Okay, so we got lips, so the helmet doesn't help. Another job will have place seat. Okay, so it was a seat that we were missing. Gotcha. The chef ran away with the motorcycle. Okay, so, okay, I'm going upstairs. Now I got your fire gun. Okay, go up there. What are these dogs doing? Okay. Okay, so you want to know when your dinner arrives, so I need to give you a new set. I need to give you dinner. She's a flower girl, okay. What a wow. Because we've got 16 swords. Okay, yeah, let's go check on Lily. It's been a while since we checked on Lily. He's got an achievement called Yar, matey. And this is why.
Yar.
Oh! So we've opened up a couple more levels. Oh, it's the tutorial. That means to do that again. Oh, wrong button. I'm gonna take the long way back to Hyphen Heights. That wasn't exactly sure where I should click on the map. Hyphen Heights. We still have quite a bit to do in the restaurant where I was. Right here. Let's go down now. Okay, so you want something to help get rid of the bugs. Bug spray? Okay, so now they've gone upstairs, I have to chase them. Sorry. You should do that. Okay. Citrus. Okay. We are looking for a suitable individual to join our club. Oh, I think they need a new one. Okay. So, notebook. Bad idea. Yeah. Yes. I want him to go away. This is not what I wanted. Yeah, here we go. I want him to go again. Oh no. Mad Magitoad. Friendly! Should I join in the friendly, is there? That's kinda cool. So you're a minotaur and you're a monster. So where would you add someone else in there? Let's hope this works. I don't get what I'm supposed to be doing here. Okay. I'm not sure about this one. We'll have to come back to this one. I need to figure out how to get up there. I'm gonna have to go another place to go over there. Oh, not that girl right here. We'll come back to that one, because I'm not sure about that one. If you have any ideas about that one, please leave a message in the comments. Okay, I've already been up here, apparently. I think I've been in here too. Let's check. Yeah, I've been in here. Okay. So we okay. Yeah, they got engaged. I had them not. Hmm. Okay, I honestly think I'm done with everything except for that building. Knife and knife. How to get my starite vision. B. Okay, you want to become a better basketball player. Okay, well, let's make you athletic. Teach this dog a trick, okay? Well, let's make the dog intelligent. Not that all dogs are not intelligent, again. I think I misspelled that. I did! No. Okay. Well, let's use notepad. Add nudge this. Let's remove intelligent. Okay, well, let's give you a treat. If that helps. Treats are always good when you're training. That works. Okay, that's everything here. Okay, so let's see. Oh, this piece of, oh, I have a mission. Well, in that case, I'll give you wings. Nope, let's give you a motorcycle. Oh, I don't want to click on that. I think I'm gonna go. Okay. You help me get our ball. Be careful not to touch the old man's lawn. Okay. Long net, maybe? I was invisible. Nope, doesn't work. Okay. Okay, I didn't exactly mean to throw the ball at him. Befriend the birds. Well, let's give you some breadcrumbs. Trust me, you feed the birds, they will love you. Grass is overgrown on this house. Okay, lumber? It's the obvious thing. Let me turn this off, please. If I press the right button, it'll be okay. Okay, your 3D glasses make anyone on the screen look 3D. That's kind of the point. I don't want to steal this popcorn. Give me the popcorn back. Okay, so what is the problem? I'm confused on what I need to do with him. My 3D glasses make anyone on the screen look 3D. Okay. I don't know. I'm confused. Okay, so let's go back inside this restaurant and see if we can figure out what we're doing there. Maybe we can figure out how the heck to get into this other place. There's still three I have down here. Oh, the three we've down here is one of them, so I'll do that real quick. And the other one is that one up there, I still don't figure out how to get to. Well, it's empty for one thing. Blanket. Oh, I want to turn that off. Thank you. Oh, I know what we could add to you. I don't think it's going to work, but let's find out. Ari. And I'm like, you have a minotaur, you have a monster, what else could you need? An ogre. Okay, so the only other thing left is that person up there, so I got to tell them how to get there. Oh, okay. The billboard needs to show what we sell here. Okay. Oops. This is the best thing I could think of. Okay, I think we just finished Hyphen Heights. I do believe. Okay, so, 2 of 2, 9 of 9. We just finished talking out. Oh, now there's still one more. 9 of 10 out here. Okay, so 3. Oh yeah, the guy up here with the glasses, I have no idea how to give him. Okay, this is gonna be kind of mean, but maybe it's worth. No, okay. So, this is the last one we have in this town, and I have no idea what to do with them. I'm trying to think to him to see what I did with the other, with the monster one, but nothing's coming to mind. Okay, so his problem is that his 3D glasses, maybe it's nothing to do with him. Ah, let's see. I don't think it has anything to do with him. Maybe it's something to put on the screen? Okay! So it was. You can now play as Maxwell's brother, Flux. And now we have completed Hyphen Height. Alright, let's see where the next one takes us. Let's go down. We can either go this way, or I think that's where we can go. Here. The underline. Up to the underline. Okay, well. Okay, so that is all for this episode. Next time we will start with the underline. Thank you for joining me. And make sure to check out this video as well as all the other videos on our channel. Subscribe for more content if you'd like, and I shall see you next time. Bye!